tonight, hoping that they'll be able to run that car for the remainder of the season. Bringing that car down from Oregon, the 00 car, Bob Harkin. The lights are out. We'll look for a start this time around. Watch those top two cars. Everybody starting to get bunched up. Getting on the gas out of turn four. There's the green. Coming out of turn four, Tucker was a little out of shape, got it crossed up, tried to correct, and just ran right in front of a lot of traffic. I believe there weren't any other cars involved in that. At least we can't see too much damage. Magazine. There's an article in there about another fairly well-known Northern California racer, Ivan Baldwin. And there's a photograph of Ivan Brown. Lights are out. Dan Bradbury in the 40 car. 17, Randy Olson. Car number 10, Rich Schramm. Outside the 4 car, Dennis Shahey. The K car, Mark Baldwin, 00.
Against the wall.
Jackson, Dan Bradbury, Rich Graham, and Mark Baldwin in the cave car. 17 car may catch the fourth place car before we see it. Next Saturday night, another edition of Redwood Acres Raceway NASCAR Racing. I hope you'll bring along your friends in